Other news now, one person is dead and River Road had to be shut down for a number of hours in Richmond after a car flipped into the Fraser River last night. Mounties say two people were pulled from the car by a cyclist. Paramedics performed CPR before the pair was rushed to hospital. It is not yet known what led to the crash, but a collision analyst team is working on the investigation.